This is the DNA. This is the DNA of the onion, which is in the form of the threads. These strands are the DNA.